Now leave room for me in the middle. I'm here.
Okay, break it up. This is the break it up dance. If you ever see people too close together in Rural High, just do the break it up dance.
Become a channel member today. Click that join button and get access to custom emojis and exclusive members only community posts, polls, and more.
Excuse me. What are you doing here?
Break it up. You are too close. Stop it. I said, step away from each other.
Yeah, that's right. Run away. That's right, okay? And let me not see this again, okay? You should leave room for a balloon in between you two, or maybe like a giant snowball. Oh, a snowman. Okay, young lady, I don't ever want to see you two in such close proximity again. This is high school. He will not leave her alone. That's it. Go to your dorm. Get, you know what? No. Dorm isn't far enough. Go to the tent outside of campus. All right, so your dorm, yep, you now live outside in that little tent, and you're not allowed to come to campus. You can still go to prom, but you can't dance with anybody. Otherwise, I'm kicking you out. But surprisingly, guys, we are not here today to break up some couples in Royal High. We are here because I have been seeing some crazy tweets about something in Royal High, the boys. And oh my gosh, look at this, he's back at it again. Did I not say stop it? Go to your tent. You do not belong here.
Now leave room for me in the middle. I'm here.
Okay, break it up. This is the break it up dance. If you ever see people too close together in Royal High, just do the break it up dance. Okay, well, we showed them. No, what are you doing? I just told you to break it up. Young lady, that is not how you act in Royal High. Act like a queen. Okay, so we're just gonna keep breaking them up until prom starts. My favorite activity. Come on, baby. Who does he think he is? Saved by the prom. All right, guys, you already know what my signature move for prom is. Oh, there's Tent Boy. Go away, Tent Boy. I'm getting ready to do my signature move. And if you guys don't know the secret chat commands, you can type weave snatch and you can totally have your weave fly off in the middle of your prom entrance. That is my signature move now. Well, did she just come out of the sky? Where did you come from, girl? Okay, what is going on here? Do you guys see around me? So we're here at prom. There are all sorts of mixologists. We have the butlers. I call these guys the snack boys. And are you guys noticing something weird about these snack boys? So I first saw these weird snack boys in one of Ann Berry's videos. She had one square-headed butler in her video that I saw. And I was like, what is going on here? So I was like, you know what? Let's hop in a server. And sure enough, look what we have here. Why do we have rectangle-headed snack boys? This looks so crazy. I did not know this was an actual glitch here. Look at this. Oh my gosh, Squarehead Zed. Hey, quit talking to my snack boy. I'm trying to talk to him. Oh my gosh, there's another one. There's a square-headed Adam too. What is going on? Wait a second. This is my favorite. We have to find an Ash. Ash, what happened to you? Your head looks like an Amazon box. Okay. I was not expecting to actually find this glitch in Royal High. So I'm surprised. I thought it was just gonna be like one or two butlers, but it looks like this is happening to a ton of different butlers and snack boys all over the Royal High prom. Okay, so I don't know if he's gonna come back out with a square head. Oh my gosh, there's a square-headed Demetrius. Demetrius et tu. Oh my gosh. Welcome back to Cybernova's Creepy Corner. Today we're gonna cover the conspiracy of square-headed Zed and his snack boys. Okay, so I'm actually surprised. There are so many servers and snack boys that have rectangle heads here, and it doesn't seem like it's just one of the butlers. There are so many ones. Oh my gosh, Brandon! Brandon's supposed to be the pretty perfect boy. What have they done to your head? This is the craziest glitch because I haven't seen players with square heads. It's just snack boys. What have they done to you? Who's doing this to you? Okay, so we're going to the door where all the snack boys go and hide and spawn from. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my gosh, another one came out with this square head. So it's not just the ones in the server. Oh, this is getting so creepy, everybody. There is square-headed Ash. I don't know where these rectangle boys are coming from. I don't know why they're here, but this is so crazy. Okay, guys, let me know. Have you seen these in your servers? Look at Zed. Who is doing this to you? Is this an evil conspiracy? What does it mean? Am I gonna die if I eat a snack from a squarehead? All right, so we are gonna vote some people for prom queen and king right now. And I'm wondering, maybe after the prom is done, who knows, maybe it'll spawn some different butlers. Maybe they won't have square heads. But I am also trying to get, you know, supreme royalty. And I wanna get a ton of wins on that so I could maybe sit in one of those beautiful chairs in Divinia and feel special. Goals. So if you guys do see me in a server, if you feel like voting me, vote for your girl. If not, you know what, vote for whoever you think deserves to win. No hard feelings. So there is the prince tent boy. I banished him to the tent outside. We will see who wins. I'm hoping it's not tent boy and anyone but tent boy. Ooh, look at all your pretty dresses. Cute outfits today. Okay, so we're going back down to the middle of the dance floor. And they still all have rectangle heads. Ash! Okay, so the royalty has been announced and we actually run prom queen. And over here, look at this, Grace also won. So that's really exciting. Two blondies, hey. Ooh, and I love my ice throne. I just wish, this is the one thing I wish for prom. I wish it had a cuter background back here or like a lit up ice throne, but I won't complain because I still get a throne somehow, even if I don't have the most wins. But thank you guys so much for voting for me. Now, I haven't even finished level up my dancing yet. I don't know about you guys. Leave a comment and let me know what level you are. Maybe I'm just really behind. Maybe I need to up my game up. Let me know. All right, here we go. Ooh. I think I'm more interested in, look at our dance moves. We are so in sync. We kind of look like ghosts a little bit. We're just floating. We're not really touching the floor. Hey, I can't see my moves. Oh my gosh, she's blocking. I'm gonna break my ankle. The snack boys. Oh my gosh, the snack boy interrupted too. Could there be more people in front of our dance right now? Ash, why? All right, guys, so at the end of the day, we're not a good dancer. What can you do? Okay, guys, we're nearing the end of the prom. There aren't as many square-headed snack boys as there were in the very beginning, but they are all spawning out. It's not just one boy. There are a ton of them, and even when they go back in through that little secret snack room, like the employees-only area, they still come out with a square head. So crazy. Adam, will you give me a square halo? I am suffering. This is suffering. My head's so square. My puff, so cheesy. Seriously, guys, look at how weird this looks. Why is he moving like that? That was so creepy. I didn't like that. Oh my gosh, people have begun just stopping the square heads in the middle of the prom floor. This is the weirdest prom of my life. You're making me very uncomfortable. All right, guys, well, the prom is over. The mystery of the square-headed princes remains. But leave a comment down below. And also, I came up with a hashtag for my channel and my videos. It is hashtag RHTSpill. If you guys see this glitch or any other weird glitches, I've been seeing some servers where you're getting tons and tons of servers spawned in. I've heard it kind of lags you out. But if you guys do get in that server, let me know and maybe I'll join you and we could put it in a video. Because I want to know what is going on with these snack boys. There are so many conspiracy theories running through my head, but a lot of weird things keep surrounding them. If you guys need me, I'll just be chilling in the recorded studio, making a new taco wrap.
Taco life, baby. I love tacos, I love tacos, I eat tacos all the time. Give me tacos, plenty tacos, only thing that's on my mind. Give me queso, extra cheese, salsa verde, what I need. A tortilla, crown beef, that's the perfect recipe. Hold up, hey, I'm so hungry, yeah, it will fill my tummy up. Quesadillas, enchiladas, nah, they just the runner-ups. You keep that burrito, yeah,
I'll get you some water.
Threw a habanero in it,
it can't get no hotter.